So good afternoon guys, my topic is on logos and their meanings. Everyone knows about logos. Logos means nothing but it represents in a symbolic way that to identify a company. For example, you can see this Amazon. You can see this arrow mark. It look like a smiley symbol. It represents that the customer should be happy with the services. And you can see here it start from A to Z, means A to Z anything will be available in this company. In this way, this logo was represented. And coming to Adidas, you can see this company. It was this rectangle shape looks like a mountain symbol. It represents that the people may need to overcome the problems and face. And like BMW, it was in Germany, it was the one of the biggest car company. Before starting this company, the aviation technology mainly used in these planes. You can see the shape of it, means it is a plane propeller symbol, means like motor. And this blue and white color means it, in Bavaria, it was located in Germany. I think this blue and white, it is a black color of that. It represents their slogan. Sony. You can see here B and A. It represents the analog digital signals, and this one and O represents the digital signals. Means it's symbolically saying that analog symbols are converted into digital signals. And Apple means Steve Jobs invented this company. And one day, I think three or more reasons behind this logo. Coming to this, one day he took an apple and he started drawing its shapes in different angles, but he didn't get any idea. But after drawing some pages, he had angry and he had a bite of it. And he suddenly got an idea that in system also we have bytes, in here also it's, these two are synced, so that in this way this Apple logo was created. And coming to audio company, means you can see the four circles are intersecting with each other, means these four companies represents like DKW, Hotz, Warner and Audio. These four companies are together developed this audio company. Domino's, and you can see here the three dots which represents, means it is not a random domino, it represents the original location, means the first time they had invented this restaurant. You can see here the pen symbol, you can see the three lines, it is nothing but it represents the earth and sky and water, means they need to develop the three things. And Dell, it is nothing, you can see that everything is fine, but E is slightly towards up, means the inventor had an aim that turned the world on its ear. For example, teacher has turned the school on its ears by introducing the technology into classroom. It is the company which, when we see this company, it started with H. Then this logo was created like this, but it is not at all right. But Hyundai company is, we can see that the customer is giving a handshake to the inventor. Means they need to happy with the services like that. And coming to this LENDI, it represents the four branches, and this arrow marks is to people need to develop their skills and overcome the problems which was faced by them.